Dodgers taking on the Cubs. Ricky Nolasco getting the start for LA, trying to get his sixth win in a Dodger uniform. Bottom of the first, Edwin Jackson deals to Yasiel Puig, 2-2 pitch. Puig tries to check his swing. The umpires say he did, but the replay says otherwise. And next pitch, Puig pops one out of play into foul territory. And then Cubs manager Dale Swain comes out to argue about the check swing, and he gets himself ejected. Puig would wind up drawing a walk. Next batter, Carl Crawford, grounds into the 4-6-3 double play. Questionable effort by Puig to try and break up the twin killing. And Puig would be taken out after the fourth inning and replaced by Skip Schumacher. Manager Don Mattingly saying after the game, at that point in the game, Skip gave us a better chance to win. So now there's two outs and the bases are empty. Hanley Ramirez steps in looking to give LA some offense.
Edwin ready and deals, and the first pitch, a towering fly ball to left field. She is gone. Halfway up the pavilion, Hanley has hit another one.
Jump ahead to the bottom of the fourth, Andre Ethier looking to add on for the Dodgers.
And a drive to deep right, and this one is gone. Home run for Ethier. Dodgers lead 2-0. And Jackson, who came in here with the reputation of being a ground ball pitcher, has given up 2 home runs.
Ethier's 10th home run of the year. Bottom five, Nolasco lays down a bunt attempt with 2 men on. Jackson fields and throws over to third. His throw is off target. Juan Uribe scores on the error, and the Dodgers go up 3-0. Next batter is Schumacher, and he makes Mattingly look like a genius as he pokes an RBI single, scoring Tim Fedorovich, 4-0 LA. In the seventh, Nolasco still going strong. He strikes out Brian Bogusevic swinging, and then Wellington Castillo is called out on strikes to end the frame. In the eighth, he catches pinch hitter Logan Watkins looking, and then Darwin Barney goes down swinging. That ends the inning. Dodgers win 4-0. Nolasco tosses a gem. 8 innings, no runs, 3 hits, 11 strikeouts, and he is not allowed a run in 18 straight innings as the Dodgers get their 21st win in the month of August. And more on Yasiel Puig after the game. The Dodgers held a 40-minute closed-door post-game meeting between President Stan Kasten, General Manager Ned Colletti, Manager Don Mattingly, and Puig.